Hey guys, it's Joanne, Happy Mail Stamper here. I just wanted to come on with a sticker destash, if anyone's interested. I have this whole binder full of stickers that I'm willing to part with, and this whole set will be $22, include shipping. Alright, so let me actually write that down, because I kind of winged this at the time, and then I forget what I said at the end. So that will include shipping. Shipping will probably be in just a manila envelope. Okay, so let's get started. All right, so this one here, actually, let's just open this up to make it easier. So everything's in sheets, but I'm gonna just send the stickers. I'm not going to include the sheets. Okay, so this is all snowflakes, blue, silver, white ones. Okay, they're all. And then, sorry. I can't get them up, guys. All right. Hope you guys are having a great evening. Alright, so these are more like gems. Alright, so so here we have, okay, some gems with the adhesive back. Alright, great embellishments. And this is a little bit thicker. And this is a snowflake. Okay, not so much a sticker. There's no sticker stuff on there, but. Alright, so that's the first packet. Gonna put them all back in so that they stay organized. All right, and this next section here, this is just some Valentine's Day. And actually, I'm just gonna show them to you this way. So these are foam with the different love you, love you. They all say love you. And then there's some gold glitter hearts, a solid heart, and these are like cutouts. All right, so there's different sizes with the gold heart, and then you have the two gold cutouts. Okay, again, these are all stickers. So let's put that away. So those are good for, you know, upcoming Valentine's Day. I know at this point we're all underway on our Christmas stuff, and anything we probably purchase at this point is going to be Valentine's Day or Easter. All right, so this section here, there's a lot in here. So this is, let's see. This is some bling, blue star, bunch of little stars. It says electronic safe, so maybe you put them on your cell phone or the back of your case. All right, and then we have some rainbow hearts. See, I'm moving them because this camera to me is upside down, so I don't know if the whole video is, I don't know. It's just driving me crazy. You would think if I look at it, that's the way it should come out. So these are quotation marks, and maybe we'll put them this way. So we'll show everything both ways. Here we have some pink glitter hearts, and some of them do have a few stickers missing that I might have used. Okay, this is, these are rub-ons, gold. All right, so they have a horse, butterflies, fabulous, the and sign. I mean, I did use a couple of those, or I tried to. I'm not so good with the rub-ons. This is a package of labels. These are by Anchor Hawking Company. 24 labels. Let's see how many are left. And these are, you can use chalk on these. So there are 4 and 3. So 7 of those. All right, and then the next one. And then this is a sheet of just gold dots. There's only one page left in here, but this page has not been used. This is Horizon Group USA, it says. Okay. All right, so that's that section. I guess I just kind of like sectioned them off, like maybe I consider those labels and that kind of thing. All right, so the next section coming up is birthday. And let's open all these up. Go a little bit faster, guys. I don't want you watching this all night. So these stickers, they're three-dimensional birthday packages. All right, this is Nicole stickers, birthday, never opened, never used. Okay, and then we have birthday stickers here. This might have come from a planner kit that I had. All right, and then more. These are vellum, so when you peel them off, they're clear on the back. I did use some of these. What's this? Here's just some more hat, cupcake, party favor. And then all these flowers. I'm not sure why they're in the birthday section, but they're still pretty cool. There's only about two missing here. I'll put them away later. All right, this section here is probably just all sentiments. So let's take them all out. Okay, so these are scripted, they're thin, glitter, really cool colors, turquoise, pink, a green, so it's faithful, adore, best, honor, forever, trust, kiss, and love, and there's some stars around those. Here's just a couple of different birthday ones. These are our K and Company. I guess look, they're upside down. Okay. So these are a little harder plastic stickers, labels. All right. This one is My Paper Studio whole set. These are rub-ons. Comes with the rub-on, thing. I love you, happy birthday, celebrate with love. This one's pretty cool. I like this one. All right, and then here's some others. These are clear. Okay, so they're clear. Put those on. This one here is also just stickers. Wonderful words, it's called. Deja vus. Okay, I did use the one here and probably the one there. This one, I was traumatized in childhood. This one's pretty cute. I never used this one, but it's got different circles. You can put them all together. Welcome to our happy, crazy, fun, loud home. Next mood swing in, and then it has a clock. I come from a family where gravy is considered a beverage. These are just really cute. Finally, home sweet home. One loyal friend is worth 10,000 relatives. All right, so that's a pretty nice set. Here we have imagine, dream, memories, and then on the back, celebrate, beautiful, believe, and sweet. I actually only used the one of these, but I liked it. I don't know why I didn't use any more. And then the last package. Guys, these are all just alphabet numbers and that. Okay, so some of these are used, some of them are brand new. All right, these are like a plastic bubble, if you can kind of see. Okay, so there's some missing here. We have these. This actually came from Creative Memories, and I think this was... I'm involved in Stampin Up now. I think this was another kind of company similar to that, Creative Memories. The woman next door to me a couple years ago was getting rid of all kinds of stuff. So I think it's the same concept. I don't know if they're still in existence. They might be. Creative Memories. This is 2002. So I don't know, maybe I'll look that up and see if they are still in existence. But it was the same kind of thing. You know, you do parties, you get recruits. All right, we have these letters and numbers. There's another one with the purple. This is by Darice Stickers, 146 piece. It's only very few missing. And these are like a black glitter. This one here, Stick Abilities. These are rose gold, two sheets. Again, only one, two, three, four, five, six used out of the whole pack. Here's, how do we do it? Oh my goodness, I can't figure it out. All right, well, these are white, but they have an iridescent glitter on them. This is Heidi Swap. These were never used, so it's American Crafts, and these are like a pinkish glitter. And then we have these two sheets, almost like a typewriter print. You see them? I don't know if you can see them. I don't know what I have here. Okay. So if you can see them here, they're all little tiny stickers, alphabet print. Some more. These are puffy. These are cute, like for kids. Then we have some turquoise alphabet stickers. These also glittery, iridescent, beautiful, right? Then more alphabet. These are your primary colors. Repositional alphabets. Provo Craft. These are from. And then some more sheets of the creative memories. So they actually open. So you have the capital and lowercase. That's like a maroon and green. And you have the orange and green. And then more of the purple. These are Martha Stewart Crafts. Just a few missing here. I'm not even sure why I would have picked those particular letters. A, B, and T are missing. That doesn't really make any sense to me, but these are kind of cool. They're foam and they're stitched kind of quilt-like. Okay. All right, so these two sheets. So I guess this belongs in here. This is Tim Holtz. Ideology, two sheets. These are rub-ons, but are they rub-ons or stickers? Remnant rubs. So yeah, they're rub-ons. But there's a lot of different words and sentiments here, your numbers. I don't have a rub-on for that, but we saw the one previously that we had the rub-on for. Here we have some more of the white. With glitter. This probably goes to the previous part where it had the beginning of the alphabet. And then here we have, these are more of like red, brown, green, orange. They do have some glittery. I think this came with the birthday set that was shown previously. This is Paper House. The alphabet, all capital letters, two sheets. This is Provo Crafts Alpha Bitties, capital, lowercase. I did use a few of these, if you can see. Alpha Bitties again by Provo Crafts. These are more of pastel colors. Let's see how they open. So yes, light pinks, blues, purples, capitals, lowercase. Okay, still very minimal used. And we have our red space tapey, kind of. Here, let's hold this up again. It's so hard to see. Okay. I have these here. These are like eBay. I don't know. Somebody sent these to me. So I guess you would spell eBay. I'm not sure. And then we have some bigger packages. So this one here, 241 pieces. They're all, so we have that side. this side, this side. All right, so that all goes with that. And then we have, these are all silver. If you can see, capital and lowercase. These are alphabet stickers by Color Bock. A couple numbers were used. Got the whole alphabet here. This is 199 stickers. And then we have the blue, some blue, same. Let's see if we can open these. All right, so they open up, and let's see, we have a ton. There's a ton of stickers. I didn't even realize these opened up so much. Okay, so we have all these. Okay, and then we have black. Okay, and then the black. All right, guys, so if anyone is interested, please comment. My email is in my about section. $22, includes shipping, all these stickers. I really have to go now because hubby's playing George Michael and I've asked him to play George Michael all night long. So I'm gonna go get my jam on, and I'll see you guys soon. Probably have a couple other DESTASHes coming up. So, all right, good night, guys. Talk to you soon. And again, just have to plug it if you're interested in any Stampin' Up! Products. HappyMailStamper.stampinup.net. All right, talk to you guys soon. Bye-bye.